I'm Lee Woodruff, and I'm here at the Hard Rock Hotel in San Diego. And if you're thinking about places you want to go in your life before you die, that's your bucket list for travel. What's a bucket list and why do you need one? Well, life is short, and there's probably a lot of places that you want to see before you go. And if you plan now and you organize, you can come up with probably hitting most of those destinations. Expedia.com is a great partner in travel, and this is their 15th anniversary. So happy anniversary, Expedia. And that means you, as a customer, get all kinds of incredible deals and bonuses. So if you go online to Expedia.com, you'll find thousands of hotels, and you can find discounts that are up to 40% off at all of those thousands of hotels. So that means that you get to start chipping away at your bucket list for really, really affordable prices. There's this cool scavenger hunt that's online, and you can find this on their Facebook page as well. It's called the Search for the Million Point Suitcase. And if you go through the scavenger hunt, you have a chance to win points, bonus points, that will allow you to take some of these amazing trips that you have on your bucket list.